program, actually the, page three. This festival is dedicated to a remarkable individual by the name of John Mark. He's been a friend of mine for many years. And looking at the history of the Junior Bach Festival, the first 20, 25 years were maintained by a number of people, and especially a remarkable music director named William Duncan Allen, who was music director for about 20 years. But then after he left, John Mark joined us, and I think we can give John Mark the credit for Junior Bach persisting and thriving and growing, say in the 1980s, the 1990s, and the 2000s. He was president for 6 years. And as mentioned, we have a page on him. John, would you like to come up? Please come up and let's see. His honor. When I joined Kaiser Permanente as a pediatrician, he had been on the staff for 13 or 14 years. And he welcomed me and talked a little bit. And when I mentioned that, incidentally, yes, I played the violin a little bit, he became much more interested in me. And pretty soon I was playing duets and ensembles and various things at his home, because he was very much into string music and quartets and at Baroque music and so forth. And he talked to me many times about his interest in Junior Bach. And I had occasion to help consult a little bit. And he eventually brought me onto the board in the year 2005. But again, and I won't go into too much detail because you can read about him in your program. What he has done for Junior Bach is just incredible, both in terms of leadership, advice, bringing us into the modern age. He computerized all of our records in the 1980s, and we have so much to thank for him. He just retired from the board last year, and we want to thank him and honor him for his wonderful work. Thank you, John. And if you'd like to give a short speech now, you're welcome.
Not at all. Let the pigs do the work.
Okay. Thank you again for everything, John.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Would like everybody a little bit more huddled together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call out the names, and Spencer will give you your certificate. Elena Young. Grace Zhu. Wall. Conley Park. Jennifer Park. Leo Yergovich had to leave at halftime because he had another concert he had to get to, but he already got his diploma. Andrew Vu. Emma Lee. Fiona Fendian. Elizabeth Chang. Velvia Lau. Abigail Masbrata. And Tiffany Chen. Let's have a hand for all of our performers. If everybody wants to hold their little certificates just right, I'm sure that the camera folks would love to get a beautiful picture of you all.